Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Welcome to video 149, Introduction to Mathematics. This is lecture number 10 on how to compute inverse of a matrix in Excel. Sorry, there is a spelling mistake. This is not computer. How to compute inverse of a matrix in Excel. Suppose I have these two matrices. One is A. It has four elements, two rows and two columns. Here is another matrix. It has two rows and two columns. I am interested in finding the inverse of A as well as the inverse of B. There is a manual method which is a little bit complicated and tedious. Sometime we have a matrix of 3x3 or matrix of 4x4 and 5x5. Then the manual computation or the manual calculation of the inverse of a matrix becomes very difficult, if not completely impossible. But Excel is a powerful software and we can easily inverse a matrix of a higher dimension. 4x4, 5x5, and 6x6, and so on. So in order to do that, let me go to Excel. And in Excel, I want to show how to compute the inverse of the matrices. This is the matrix that I told you about in PowerPoint. And I want to invert this matrix. I want to find out the inverse of A. So it's very simple. Here in Excel, I am in Excel now. Let me first define the range for the inverse of A. Since the original matrix A is having dimension of 2x2, so the inverse of matrix A is also of dimension 2x2, so two rows and two columns. Follow me closely. I want to give the formula. So equal sign, and then I will write M inverse, that is matrix inversion, followed by parentheses, and then I will give this range, whole range. Close the parentheses, and now I will press Ctrl Shift and enter simultaneously, and here is the answer. So you see how easily I could find out the inverse of matrix A. This is the original matrix and this is the inverse of A. Now this matrix had 2x2 dimension. Now I want to find out an inverse of another matrix B, the dimension of which is 3x3, three rows and three columns. So let me first define the range for it. This is the range 3x3, and again I will give the formula M inverse. M inverse means M stands for matrix, and inverse means that I want to find out the inverse of matrix. Now this will be followed by a parenthesis, and I will highlight this range for which I want to find out the inverse. Parenthesis closed, and again pressing Ctrl Shift plus Enter at the same time gives us the inverse of the matrix. Now this is this matrix is the inverse of this matrix. So my dear students, friends and colleagues, you saw that we found out inverse of a matrix having dimension 2x2, then we computed or found out matrix, the inverse of a matrix having a dimension of 3x3. Now I want to find out the inverse of C The dimension of which is 4 by 4. There are 4 rows and 4 columns. So the dimension of the inverse of this matrix C will also be 4 by 4. So let me first define the range for it. 4 columns, 4 rows. And now I will write the formula M inverse. So I can also click on this. So this is inverse. Now I will give this range. This is the range. And parenthesis closed. Again, pressing Ctrl Shift Enter will give us the inverse matrix. See the inverse of C. So this is the inverse of this matrix. So this is very simple. Microsoft Excel is a very powerful software in which we can compute a number of things. Earlier, I computed transpose of a matrix. I have already done another video on matrix multiplication. We can also do matrix addition and subtraction in Excel. And here, I have written determinant of A. That is, I can find out the determinant for this matrix. Similarly, I can also find out the determinants, the determinant for this matrix. And here, I will find out the determinant for this matrix C. So that I will do in another video. So until then, goodbye and good evening. Ladies and gentlemen, thanks for watching this video. Subscribe to the channel and click on bell icon so that you can get notification about my latest videos. Kindly like and follow the video. Share it with your friends, with your colleagues, with your students. Thank you. I'll be with you in another video on matrix inversion. Thank you.